things that are not there. I'm talking to a rocking chair. The cupboard's bare, but I don't care. Unusual sensation. My brain is in a dreadful state. I'm starting to hallucinate. I should be dead, but I feel great. I'm floating and it's lovely. The air is pink and green and red, but insects crawl inside my head. I think it's time, the walrus said, to smoke another ugly malt magic seaweed. Magic seaweed. My memory has overflowed, my senses reaching overload. And if my hands and feet explode, it may cause me some tension. And so instead I look around and watch the fish fly underground. The only thing that I have found is blanking comprehension. The purple python talks to me. I ask him, but I still can't see how he can breathe beneath the sea. I ask him, but he won't tell me. My mind has melted down, they say, but if I see another day, I'll spend it in the same old way.